Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, what's up guys? Welcome back with me from this video. My name is Muhammad Waldi Rizal Bayrezi. I am 14 years old. I live in Banyu Putih. I studied at SMA 1 Situbondo. Okay, I will tell you a narrative text. The title is Timun Mas. Okay, Timun Mas. Long time ago, in the island of Java, Indonesia, lived a couple of farmers. They had married for some years, but they had no children. So they prayed to a monster called a buta ijo to give them children. Buta ijo was a very serious and powerful monster. He granted there was on one condition. When their children had grown up, they had to sacrifice them to Buta Ijo. He liked eating fresh meat of human being. The farmer agreed to his condition. Several months later, the wife was pregnant. She gave birth to a beautiful baby girl. They named her Timun Mas. The farmer were happy. Timun Mas was very healthy and a very smart girl. She was also very diligent. When she was a teenager, Buta Ijo came to their house. Timun Mas was frightened, so she ran away to hide. The farmer then told Buta Ijo that Timun Mas was still a child. They asked him to postpone. Buta Ijo agreed. He promised to come again. The following year, Buta Ijo came again. But again and again, their parents said the Timun Mas was still a child. When the third time Buta Ijo came, their parents had prepared something for him. They gave Timun Mas several bamboo needles, sheets of cucumber dressing, and salt. Timun, take these things. What are these things? There are your weapons. Buta Ijo will chase you. He will eat your life. So run as fast you can. And if he will catch your spirit, this to the ground no go. Timun Mas was scared, so she ran as quickly as she could. When Buta Ijo arrived, she was far from home. He was very angry when he realized that fish prey had left. So he ran to chase her. He had a sharp nose, so he knew where directed his prey run. Timun Mas was just a girl with Buta Ijo. Was a monster, so he called Ashley chased her up. When he was just several steps behind Timun Mas, quickly separate the speed of cucumber is second the turned into many fins of cucumber. The egg hosted Buto Ijo was very thirsty, so he grabbed and ate them. When Buto Ijo was busy eating cucumber, Timun Mas called run away. But son Buto Ijo released and started running again. When he was just several steps behind Timun Mas, there were bamboo needles. Soon, they turned into dense bamboo strips. Buto Ijo found it hard to pass. It took him some time break the dense bamboo forest. Meanwhile, Timun Mas could run farther. Buto Ijo chased her again. When he almost chased her again and again, Timun Mas, they're dressing this time. This time it turned into a light. Buto Ijo was busy to save himself, so Timun Mas ran away. But Buto Ijo called every come, it continues chasing her. Finally, when Timun Mas was almost choked, she drew herself. Soon the land where Buto Ijo stood turned into ocean. A Buto Ijo was drowned and did Buto Ijo was drowned and did instantly. Timun Mas was thankful to God and came back to her home. Okay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Goodbye.